The medical term for spider veins on the nose and cheeks is facial telangiectasia. These are small blood vessels in the skin, typically measuring less than 1 millimetre. They are very common and they are unsightly and disfiguring. They can be congenital, that is, you may have been born with them, or they may have developed over the course of many years. Sun exposure is the main aggravating factor for their appearance, but other important causes are liver disease, rosacea, smoking, use of steroid creams and alcohol. Many people who have an outdoor occupation, such as farmers, window cleaners, gardeners or builders, can get them because of sun exposure and ultraviolet damage to the skin. However, those with outdoor hobbies and those who take part in sport can also be affected. For example, people who enjoy sailing, walking, hiking, or those who take frequent holidays in the sun. Fortunately, they can be treated very simply using a medical procedure called shortwave diathermy. It's a bit like electrolysis. The skin is numbed with local anaesthetic cream, and a sterile, single-use needle is used to apply a precise medical electrical current to the blood vessel. The electrical current cauterises the blood vessel, and over the course of a few weeks, it disperses. In general, the results are excellent. Unlike leg spider veins, there is no need for a duplex scan, but after successful treatment, it is important to address any predisposing factors to minimise the risk of spider veins reappearing. This usually means applying a good quality UV protecting sun cream to reduce the damaging effects of ultraviolet light.